with us to celebrate more than just the groundbreaking of a new building. You're here to celebrate a new vision. We're here to celebrate the possibilities of new discoveries, of new ideas. You're here to celebrate the future, our collective future. Our faculty and students are resilient, resourceful, and creative. Well, now we're going to give them a new space to channel all that creativity and ingenuity and resourcefulness.
Tonight, we're celebrating the groundbreaking of our new $82 million, 91,000 square foot science innovation building, which will be built right where you're sitting. Now, when you think about all the students, all the ideas, and all of the aha moments that are gonna come out of the people working in this building, you know, you can't help but feel a deep sense of pride and joy of all of the billions of lives that will be changed by this building. It's a collaborative process that involves the students, the faculty, the community, the hires, lots of people involved with that. And it's critical that everybody collaborate if we're gonna really improve STEM education and STEM outcomes for our students and those who need them in their businesses. We have over 4,000 students on this campus who are majoring in some of the STEM fields. They're smart, they're savvy, and they're ready to tackle the big products. And the more that you can bring people together with those different worldviews, different approaches to problem solving, you get more creativity, you get more innovation, you get better solutions, and you get solutions of problems that really reflect the world as we see it, and not just to reflect, you know, a narrow view of the world.
We in the college are very excited and very happy that this new science and innovation building will be coming our way. It really is a building that better reflects the potential, the abilities, and the accomplishments of our outstanding faculty, students, and staff. It's designed specifically to support STEM teaching, learning, research, and innovation. A building with LEED Gold certification as a resource-efficient green building, but also open collaboration spaces, innovation commons, smart classrooms, a fab lab, an aquarium facility, an instructional museum, and perhaps most importantly, 33 state-of-the-art instructional and research laboratories and 26 associated support spaces. 2,000 students each semester will be taking classes in these new state-of-the-art laboratories. This gives our students the hands-on experience, the skills, and the knowledge that they need to go on and become the leaders in the STEM fields in the very near future. It's designed to bring together faculty, staff, students, and community members, including K through 12 students and their teachers. A building that raises the visibility and recognition of our great university so that others know of our accomplishments throughout the South Bay, the Los Angeles region, and far beyond.
We need scientists who reflect society. When Dominguez Hills graduates are in leadership positions in science, then things will change. How much more powerful will the messaging be when it's delivered by scientists who have struggled to get where they are, who have come up through the public education system? When the class of 2025 graduates, high-tech labs will be all they know, with the experience and the self-confidence that they will gain in our new science and innovation building, our graduates will transform the world.
We believe in empowering our teachers, and we certainly believe in supporting our students. And we have no doubt that our investment will return hundreds of thousandfold. This is definitely the way of the future, and we certainly need people that are going to bring us new ideas, new concepts, innovative thinking, and folks that are going to challenge the status quo. The need for STEM professionals is only going to continue to increase. And I'm happy to tell you that when somebody comes asking me, where can we find those brilliant minds? You know what I'm gonna tell them. I'm gonna tell them they can find them right here at Cal State Dominguez Hills.